this song, especially dedicated to my homeland, Trinidad and Tobago. And it's for all those people whose hearts are with us.
When I'm